matchup. These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another. Every maneuver being returned with counter. Kimura, the cover! Kimura lock applied. Will they tap? Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's what we need to do.
He's got him covered. And an air fall.
That would have been absolutely shocking to end the match this early.
Knew what was coming there. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor, to the outside. And he goes for the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet.
Oh, he retaliates. Ooh. Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting the win.
Look at the power by Reigns. Wow, Niagara Driver.
This match has spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Makes the cover. And he easily stops the ref's count.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game.
Kimura, the Kimura.
Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap?
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign.
He is doing whatever he can to beat the Kimura, and he does.
Goes into the pin. Two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed their opponent.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Will it be? Shoulder shoots up before two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah, this is a woman to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Able to sidestep it.
Looking for more damage here. Oh, release back suplex. Ouch.
Reigns turns that around.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Caught with a punch.
Taken down.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
They can win right out of you.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He'll take things into the ring.
The Kimura! The Kimura!
Kimura lock applied.
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's what we'll get to it. He is just reeling from that offense.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
And that definitely made solid impact. Got him set up in the corner.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Cover! Hangs on by a thread.
Unreal.
see the Tribal Chief held up on 1 yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
Out of the ring. What's next? Toss back into the ring. Just turn that around. Chop block. Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.